It's scary to wear a white poppy in a sea of red poppies. But, you know, when you see one other person in the underground with a white poppy, it's very encouraging. So we each help each other along in that way and support each other. I can remember the stupidity and destructive waste that goes into war and all that that stands for. And I just, you know, it's made me commit my life to working for peace.